Fuel the power. Yeah, hi, I'm Keith Holmes, the throttle man of the American Ethanol Cat Can Do. A couple weeks back, we did race the lake race down at Lake of the Ozarks, but the engine's performed strong. We were right up front with the top two other boats that were typically used to racing the American Ethanol Cat, ended up getting the victory. I want to thank all the guys, the lake race people, and all the crew that helped support Cat Can Do, and our new driver, Jamie.